I'm Julia, and I'm going to guide you through the premiere of the GTV Magazine show. The following 7 minutes will showcase original content in a half a dozen categories. This content was created by your award-winning GTV crew. Now let's kick it off with a public service announcement.
I can make it.
There's so many other parking spaces, bro.
I can make it.
You don't have to.
I can make it.
But
I can make it.
But it's like second.
Wait, I'm late.
Thank you. Remember, students, make sure you're being courteous in the parking lot. Now to Luke with the movie review we really hope you enjoy.
Amongst all the less than family-friendly titles that hit theaters this holiday season, the newest Disney adventure, Frozen, brought a blast of family fun like only Disney can deliver. Frozen follows the story of Anna, a fearlessly optimistic princess who teams up with mountain man Kristoff to find Anna's sister, the Snow Queen, who has trapped the kingdom in an eternal winter. Featuring hilarious characters like Olaf the Snowman, musical numbers that rival some of Disney's greatest, and breathtaking 3D animation, it's no surprise that Frozen has dominated the box office. Although at times the plot seems more than a little familiar to past Disney films, it's an easy gripe to look past considering the relentless charm of this movie. I give it a 4 out of 5.
Go see Frozen while it's still in theaters. Our cheerleaders worked very hard to prepare for state competition. Let's take a look at their dedication.
The varsity cheerleaders participated in the state competition last Friday in Orlando. The girls have been working hard over the last several months in preparation for the competition. As the competition date got closer, the girls began to train more rigorously to prepare themselves for the competition.
Here we go.
Blue and white, remember the name.
Competition season was really good because we had a lot of hard work and we had a good practice. The girls got along really well. We had a lot of team bonding, which really helped us become what we are.
Working together as a team is vital to the overall success of the cheer squad. Some of the girls have had accidents requiring the whole team to come together and fill in the gaps to continue to perform superior shows.
Right here. Ashley, where's your stunt? With Jesse?
Oh. Yeah.
G-H-S. Blue and white. G-Y-G-H-S.
We have prepared very hard for the competition. We've had at least 4 different district competitions. We just performed at Western Conference, and we also had regionals this Saturday. So we're looking forward to our competition in Orlando this weekend.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
We've really prepared very hard, and we're just looking forward to our performance.
The cheer team placed 4th overall in the state competitions this weekend in Orlando.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Now let's go to Q Bradley.
Yo, I'm your host, Quintavious. I'm here today hosting the sing-off. The goal is to see who can lip-sync their son the best, and our contestants are David and Matt.
I want to know your name, man. I want to know if you got a man. I want to know everything. I wanna know your number and if I can come over and I wanna know what you like. I wanna know so I can do it all night. But you're telling me I'm just a friend. You're telling me I'm just a friend.
Oh baby, you.
Oh baby, you.
Got what I need. But you say I'm just a friend.
Cause I can be.
I'm more than just an option.
Hey.
Refuse to be forgotten.
Hey, hey, hey.
I took a chance with my heart.
Hey, hey, hey.
And I feel it taking over. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find.
Congratulate Matt and David if you see them around the halls. Now let's move on to interviews with Julian.
Hello and welcome to Sitting with Julian. Today we have Sitting with Julian.
Let me guess.
Jonathan?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm glad you have time on your soccer downfall. I heard you're becoming the worst player on the team.
What? Okay, so at what point did you say, forget the norm, I'm just going to be disrespectful? Now, when did you decide, I'm no longer going to kick soccer balls for practice, but I'm going to kick puppies? Correct me if I'm wrong. You buy puppies. No. Don't you correct me. You buy puppy.
Dude, you're going crazy right now. Like,
speaking of your cousin, we have him here. Juwan. Nice to meet you, sir. Yeah. How long has he been kicking puppies?
Bro, you were just kicking puppies last week, and I was receiving them.
Oh my Jesus. Get him out of here. His lies are too much. How long has he been able to speak moose?
Honestly, I don't speak moose. It's cow, first of all. Okay. My cousin, the puppy kicker, he taught me.
Wow.
You know what?
He get his shirts from...
How long have you been disrespectful?
These are some negative questions you're throwing at me.
I'm gonna think we should air this one.
From all of us at GTV, we want to thank you for watching the premiere of our magazine show. Send us a tweet and let us know what you thought at Gaither TV. As with any of our videos, it's a lot of fun and a lot of work, but we are not perfect, so take a look at our blooper reel.
I'm here today with, I can't say that.
Dude, are you recording me?
Yeah, you need bloopers, bro.
I don't need bloopers. I am a blooper.
Did you get that? David is a blooper.
You're a blooper.
I'm a blooper.
We're bloopy bloopers.
With all the hard work.
Hello and welcome to Sitting With, oh my God.
See you back in 2 weeks with another magazine show. Goodbye, Gaither.